Sekiro: Shadows Die Twice is a game that grabbed my attention from it was first announced. I was happy to report, after actually playing it, that my first impressions of it were very positive. I also used my time playing it as a language tool for studying Japanese, and while I could only understand about 20-30% of what is being said, I really enjoyed the experience and how it reminded me of Super Metroid. Early in the game, we run into a NPC named Hanbei. He is literally your training dummy that cannot be killed. He had little story, but he seemed to have more to him that wasn't explained in the game.
Minu kao da na. Sokomoto, na wa. Nanorarenu ka. だが、腕ある忍びとお見受けした。忍びの技ならば、あるいは。そこもとよ。ぜひ、それがしと、立ち会ってもらおう。
Thankfully, there is a manga called Sekiro, Side Story of Hanbei the Undying, which fills in more of the details about poor Hanbei and how he came to be in his current predicament. The synopsis reads, "The Sengoku era, a time when losing a battle meant losing it all. The sword saint Isshin Ashina aims for world domination, that is, until he encounters a certain samurai." I bought the manga in Japanese to be used as a learning tool, just as the game is. I intend to go through page by page to practice reading Japanese using a medium and topic that I find interesting. The manga has furigana readings for the kanji, which makes it perfect as a reading tool, as I am currently struggling with memorizing kanji and their different readings. I have bought 2 extra copies to be given away, so if you are watching this in time, check out the details via a link to my blog in the description and ask me any questions in a comment below or at Jamaipanese on Twitter. I'm going to have so much fun reading this over the next few days, or it might take me weeks.
では、ショート。いかがした、そこもとよ。まだまだ。さすがだな、そこもと。